So we are coming with a force, yeah. Blessings we are reaping, we coursing on full. Oh, in a rise and boast. Yeah, we give thanks like we need it the most. We have to give thanks like we really supposed to be thankful. Blessings all for me life and my thank God for the journey, the earnings are just for the plus. And gratitude is a must. Yeah, we see blessings fall by my right hand. Bust a toast for the friends that take off every load. One time did sit down in a class and we ported. Only set the road and we go on with the road.
So this year is the 21st anniversary. I'm proud of what we've achieved. It's not me on me own, but a team that's worked with me over the years. I've steered it with the support of others. I'm very proud, as you can see the day. Look how vibrant the day is, very vibrant. The carnival celebrates the diversity of the Aspra Award. As you look around, look at the diversity. We've got all nationalities, we've got all ages that come to the carnival every year. Really proud how it's built and it's developed over the years. People always want to get involved. Every year there's new activities, new projects, new organizations that want to get involved in the carnival. People are looking forward to the 2022 carnival. We're celebrating coming out of lockdown, back on the fields, like, you know, what it's always been about, on the fields at the carnival.
Going to rise and boast.
man, yeah, I tell you. Everything was nice.
A member of the community suggested, why have we not got a Black History mural wall in our area? And I understood that because we've been an urban area forever, and I've been to different cities and you see them all around, and it's not something that I thought. I didn't think, oh, why have we got that? But that's a brilliant idea. Why don't we just do that? So I took it back to my team and I asked them if this is something that we could do, and they backed me all the way. They love the idea, and here we are today.
Today is a proud moment for Deighton that we're able to display this wonderful mural, which speaks volumes about this area, but also tells a story and a journey about the Windrush generation. It really demonstrates our community, the journey that was taken, but also all the positive things about it, the colourfulness of our community. What I'm hoping is that when people see this, they feel the warmth of Deighton. We hear so many negative things about this particular area, but it's warm, it's welcoming, and I think this mural says that.
So Carnival started, 21 years ago now. It's just had its 21st anniversary. Started on a lot smaller scale, and it was an idea that came out as part of the Deighton Bracknell initiative and talking to local people. It was Deighton by the Sea, a little event by today's standards of Carnival, and it was just a huge success. It was really well supported locally. That just gave the impetus really to think this is something we need to do annually. As part of that, Howard Belafonte came along and helped out. I was introduced to Howard, and from that day onwards, Howard has kind of took the reins really.
I took on the role as steering the carnival. So I had a lot of support from Andy, the DBI, the Old Fresh Horizons, LS2Y, got a lot of support. So a lot of people are aware of the work that goes on in the background. They come on the day, they see this very good day, but there's a lot of work. I start the work a year before. We didn't have it for 2 years because of COVID. People missed the carnival. Even the 2 years in COVID, people say, no, Howard, just let's run the carnival. Let's run it anyway. Next year, it's the 22nd anniversary, but it is also Kirkley's Year of Music. The Deighton Carnival is one of them events of the Kirkley's Year of Music. 24th of June 2023, we'll be back here with hopefully a better and bigger carnival.
Carnival to me is a celebration, and you know, a carnival normally bring people together from all different backgrounds, race, culture and all that, so you know, we can be here and enjoy it as one people. That's what I'm looking forward to today, is seeing the local talent, because when you know established artists, you know what they're going to give you, you already know about them. I like to see new talent come through. You never know, one day you might see at Deighton Carnival the next big star, Stormzy, Dave or one of them, Adele, Elam, any of them, you get me? So you never know. So I like to see upcoming talent getting that opportunity to showcase what they can do, you know?
I'll be your host today alongside DJ Sway.
Yeah, man.
So, who we have up first, sir?
We have White Rose Gymnastics School. You know the same school, we're practicing at the center.
White Road Gymnastics School. So make some noise, put your hands together and welcome on stage. White Road Gymnastics School, let's go!
Make some noise, make some noise!
Big up to the engineer Solid as well. Out there, so I play with him, iPad. I be up him depan, you know. I bet that's some 18 up your depan over there. So you know, I do nothing for doing this sound. When you're on stage, we can't hear no music Solid. We are changing him from Solid to Liquid. Okay? So next up, we have on stage. Please put your hands together, make some noise, and welcome up the one they call Ruby Wood Music.
Good evening, Deighton Carnival, how are you doing? Who needs glass and room? We've got this.
Yeah. I'm Errol Beckford, the artist. I do carvings, painting, jewels, you understand, and music.
I'm his wife, Davina Levy. Yeah, so we're working together on this project for a long time now, carrying the craft from Jamaica to the UK. Yeah.
Well, to the experience that I have, you know, I truly believe that it's going to be a success because I see really people doesn't really bind. But the amount of people it attracts, it is unbelievable. Because even the disabled people, they come in and they love it, they sit and they watch it and, you know, they enjoy it. They say, oh, it's magnificent. It's the first they've seen this type of art, you know. They see a lot of wood, but this is really one off. And people say they will spread the word and everything will go around. And, you know, so I have confidence that it will do good.
Yeah, yeah. You know? And it's a nice day for here today as well. Nice vibe. We got the music, we got the food, you know, we've got the entertainment, we've got the mix of the Caribbean and the British, and so we've got the art as well. So it's all connected, you know, the spirit's connected.
So yeah, good afternoon everybody. My name is Basil Richards. I'm a director for the Deighton Intersports Project, and we've been in the Deighton area offering sports and using sports as a vehicle to help a lot of the young people in the area for 22 years. I've been involved in the carnival for 21 years, for the entirety of the 21 years, and you know, wow, we've been through some hurdles, obstacles, and fought some battles to still be here serving the community and hopefully providing a wonderful event for the community as well, and everything that it brings with it. As I look around and seeing all these faces, families and smiles, eating food, listening to music, and obviously enjoying this wonderful day, it really warms the heart, and everything's been worth all the hard work, etc. So again, you know, very pleased to be involved in it. Like to think, you know, if I've got the energy and health, I'll be involved in it for another 21 years, serving and supporting the community for this wonderful, wonderful day.
So we're going to keep it moving as we welcome on stage. People, put your hands together, make some noise for the ones they call Reach Academy.
Oh, 21st anniversary of the Deighton Carnival, which is a special milestone in itself. But it's also particularly special today because for the last 2 years it's been a virtual carnival. We tried to keep it going, we did things online, we worked with groups, and we got something out of there. But it wasn't quite the same as having it on the field. The carnival's just a fantastic celebration of creativity and talent in the local area. We've got local groups here, local performers that come here. It's a great family event, and it's for the whole community. So you see people from all backgrounds, new to the area, that have been here for ages. And it's a real celebration of what's special about the area. I think the carnival is, there are, like you said, lots of challenges in the area. I think what the carnival does is show that despite those challenges, there's huge talent and potential in the area as well. Sometimes they don't get the same opportunities that others might. So we want to try and show them that there's an opportunity for success, to showcase some of what they do and really to show what's possible.
My name is Theo Jones, but people refer me as TJ, and my role is I'm a member of staff. I was in charge of procession. I've also helped maintaining and running like the stage acts and as they go up. So yeah, I've been doing it for quite a while. I'd say today, it's just like the different acts and the different talent, most of all. Definitely. Well, it's a different experience. It's more responsibilities, because usually, like, I'm usually just here working it, taking orders, but it's nice to take on more opportunity and more responsibility and going up. So, yeah. From a professional sense, I'd say it's organised, but, well, not everything goes as you want it, and not everything's gone to plan, so we've had to just wing a couple of stuff. But other than that, it's caught up. Like, we got there. But, like, everything's finally in order. Big up Sir Howard, of course, the man that does it all. Big up my cousin. Big up my brethren doing up security. Just big up everybody that's participating and taking part in the carnival.
We're going to welcome on stage your next performance, which are Carnival Troops and Island Harmony. Welcome them on stage, people. Give them a round of applause. Make some noise, people. Welcome them on stage.
Ready? We want four people to come on stage and take part in a competition, dancing competition. £20 is the giveaway. £20. Yeah? For today, we're gonna have the dance competition. Let's go! Let's go! Get us some energy. DJ, let's go. So you go first. This is round two. Just gonna play a song. Just freestyle. You ready again, people? Make some noise. Let's go. Let's go. If you feel like she win the first round, make some noise. The second round will just go on. If you feel like she win, make some noise. If you feel like him win, make some noise. So it's sudden death now. That's 1-1. So we're going into the last round. DJ, you ready? So watch out now. You are gonna go first, then she. Alright? You don't have to do the full song. Switch whenever you're ready. But we tell you when to switch, alright? Let's go, DJ, play. No, cut that DJ. You can't get them. You can't get them. You have to give them something. You know what?
Sexy t-shirt.
Pull up and dump off,
twist up your waist and jump off, free up that number. Oh my god, look at that bumper, what the
like my chain, shake that ass, it's insane. Very sexy, t-shirt, naked, rush with a rush and see your ring. Do you love me or love the fame? What is true?
My face.
My name is Brighton Mugata. This is my food shop. We're doing jollof rice. We're doing Southern African food. We're doing some steak, doing some sausage. We're doing some wings. We're doing some freshly made burgers. You know what I mean? If you want the best African, Southern African food, just come over here. I guarantee you, you won't disappoint it. Today, it's all about celebrating our community and, you know what I mean, to bring the community together, because our communities, we lost. This is the only time we get to see each other. The business is called Bands of Fire. We do the best of Southern African food. We do hot wings. We do halal sausages. We do steaks. We do freshly grilled burgers. We do cheesy chips. We do the best Southern African food. We do jollof rice if you want to go to Ghana or Nigerian jollof rice. Yeah, for the kids, it's just inspire anybody. If you put your thoughts in anything you want to do in life, you can do it. Doesn't matter where you start, whether you've done bad, you've done good. It's all about believing in yourself and believing the people around you. It's all about the people around you. The people around you are the ones who inspired me to be doing the things I'm doing now. If it wasn't the people around me, I think I would have been doing other things. I've been in prison or whatever, because of the people in the community and learning and soaking from other people. It's just made me. You know what I mean? I'm not late, but at my age, I should have done the things I'm doing now for a long time. But it's a good thing that I'm doing this. I'm very grateful. Carnival brings the community together. It inspires the community. It brings people together. It's good for the community spirit, because the community, there's so many things which are happening, negative stuff happening in the community. By having the carnival, it brings us all together and it shows the good community.
Is that rhythm that? Give it a rhythm, just rhythm, yo, hey. Rhythm. Watch your rhythm, watch your mix. Give me the mix, watch your mix. Give me, yo. Watch it, ready now? All right, watch it. Yo, food have to cook, so me have to go a shop. Never did a walk, so me have to take a bop. Reach at the shop on the counter, me have to see two brown girls walk down from the back. She said, how can I help me say you have chicken back? 2 pounds of flour and 1 sour stuff. She said, blow that girl, so the white man chat. The next one laugh. Hey, we have a bill about the vibes, don't worry. Hey, yo, you are Jamaican, I said don't ask me that. I said don't ask me that. You are Jamaican, I said don't ask me that. You are damn fool or a damn idiot. You are Jamaican, I said don't ask me that. I said don't ask me that. You are Jamaican, I said don't ask me that. Hey, watch out now, no. I said yo, Jamaican walk, Jamaican talk. Man a Jamaican straight to the heart. You don't like me, move your clock. See the dog them, come in the back. J.A. when we're from the step. Hey. Yo, we are full of vibes, people. Are you me? Hey, hey. Everybody know, everybody know. Watch out, I want to name, give them the real dance. Real dance. Real. Yo, let go the bird and step. Hey, let go the bird. Let go. Hey, let go the bird. The microphone wants some more bass, but it sound like a zip bus.
Body's here now, the body's here now. Butter down. Whoa, yeah. Ready, ready, ready.
Robert Harrison, aka Brian, representing Owen Harrison and the big bad Clear Kitchen. Carnival bring the community together. And you know what? The lockdown, this is the first one since 2 years. So we know people have come out and we miss it. So we're grateful that it's back on again and I hope it does keep running and getting bigger every year. Because it bring the community together and that's what we want. Peace and love.
So I think today is amazing. I know there's been over 3 years since we've been able to have a carnival in person, and it's absolutely amazing to see so many people here enjoying the enjoying the event in person. Oh, I think you can see it's longer term. I think it helps because it's helping to promote the community. I think you've probably seen the mural as well that was unveiled, and that's really representing the community here. And I think, you know, we want to just keep promoting people here and the place of Deighton, and I'm sure the carnival is a positive way of doing that. Yeah, I think it's just inspiring seeing all the people that are here, seeing the people who are on stage. We've seen some amazing young people, and you know, you want to see them thrive, and I think other people in the crowd are able to see that. And just more generally, we should be investing in people and in communities, and that's what this event does. It really invests in people.
Top, I still caught you with a local tax. How could I run off the plug? I kept
kept it real and I showed him. Little bro got a poker touch where we grow up to so-called rap. Fancy me on a block, go nuts, I'm not in my bag, I'm loading. And it was hand to hand, nowadays I don't have no involvement. In the track, I'm on my own, I'm home alone with girls talking. I can't no commentate that it's complicated, cause the gate's still open. The boys in blue trying to find them blues in the station, problem solving. Bro just jumped out the ride with a mask on face like he dodging COVID. Jumped up the porch and went my own way, no way I don't owe no orders. Free all the guys and rest in peace to all of the fallen soldiers. The world for lack of effective distractions, so we all lose focus.
I ain't tryna.
Africans in here? I'm gonna play some song for the Jamaican people soon, you know. You're everything good? Our people, please welcome on stage, make some noise for the one they call the one and only Easy P.
I'm not telling you, all these are some pain. We'll be right back.
Big thank you to the funders, the sponsors, the supporters, everybody who has an input in the carnival, the whole community. I'd like to say thank you to for the really support of the carnival over the years.